7654321.
Next question, maximum in Unaga. Find two positive numbers whose sum is 15 and sum of whose squares is minimum. Minimum means you should get positive. Now, let numbers be x and 15 minus x. Let number be x and 15 minus x. Now what we should do? In one way, sum of whose square. Sum of whose square is plus one way. Plus one. Plus one way. Sum of his square. Sum one. Square one. We have to add. And they have to square. Now we should differentiate. Okay. Before going to differentiation, we will simplify this one. Mari, Marbozo, we have the direct differentiation from Marbozo. Now, it is acting as A minus B whole square. A square plus B square minus 2AB. Now, B is equal to X square plus X square, 2X square minus 15 to the 30x plus 225. Now, this is equation number 1. Now, differentiate two times. Differentiate with respect to x. Constant outside. X square 2x. Constant outside. X base 1. Constant 0. dp by dx is equal to 4x minus 30. First differentiation. Now, one second we should differentiate in the same way. Differentiate with respect to x. D square p by dx square is equal to constant outside. X base 1, constant 0 is equal to 4. Now, for maxima or minima, dp by dx is equal to 0. Where is dp by dx? Dp by dx. Now, what is dp by dx? You have got 4x minus 30 is equal to 0. 4x is equal to 30. X is equal to 30 by 4. It is nothing but 15 by 2 or 7.5. Now, we have got this one. X value is 15 by 2. Now this value you have to substitute in this. D square P by D X square. What we have got up? D square P by D X square we have got 4. Now we have to substitute in this X value 15 by 2. We substitute X value 15 by 2. If we substitute X value 15 by 2, we are going to get positive. Means in second differentiation, if we substitute X value, if we get answer positive, then it's called as this. Minima. It is minima. Now, what are the numbers? Numbers with half 15 means 7 half. 15 by 2, 15 by 2. Now, numbers are x, 15 minus x, 15 by 2, comma, 15 minus 15 by 2, 15 by 2, comma, 15 by 2.